talking about a subject that is very dear to my heart, foster care. In Texas, in 2016, there were over 15,000 children placed in foster care. And 15 of those children were right here in Tyler County. I wear this blue ribbon tonight to represent foster care parents. And I'm going to give you a little insight of my story. When I was 3 years old, I was placed into foster care. And I was adopted at the age of 8. I went to school right here in Woodville at Weed Elementary when I was in pre-K and kindergarten. And then I was moved to Corrigan. And I met a very, very special person in my life. Her name was Sandra Whittington. If I wouldn't have met Miss Sandra, I would not be standing here right now telling you about my story. That woman took me in, gave me a home, made me feel loved. I was 6 years old and didn't even know what Christmas was, or my birthday. Never had celebrated anything in my life, and I got to do that for the first time in my life. Miss Sandra instilled in me the importance of hard work and dedication. Because if I wouldn't work hard, I'm not going to get anyone in my life. Miss Sandra introduced me into my adoptive family I have right now. Without her, I would not be having the time of my life on the stage tonight. And I would like to encourage you to talk about foster care in your daily talks with your friends, colleagues, acquaintances, anybody you know. And every time you see this blue ribbon in the sky or in the gardens or in the flowers you see, I want you to think about foster care and about adoption. And to close my speech tonight, I would like to end in a poem about foster care and adoption and for adoption parents and adoptive children. Not flesh of my flesh, nor bone of my bone, but still miraculously my own. Never forget for a single minute, you did grow under my heart, but in it. Thank you.
Thank you.